City of Lake Park. And Ms. Loretta, if you will present that case to us, please.
Thank you, Madam Chairman. Just to let you know, the meeting is actually going to be on Tuesday, September 7th, because Labor Day falls on that Monday, so it will be Tuesday, September 7th.
Okay, so the date was right, it's just the day that's wrong. So my apologies, ladies and gentlemen. That meeting will be held on Tuesday, September 7th, not Monday. My apologies.
This is for file number LP 2021-08-08. It's petition by City of Lake Park for text amendments to the City of Lake Park zoning ordinance. This amendment is to make changes to the definitions, sign regulations, administration, enforcement, and penalties, the Board of Appeals, and other clarifications as needed. It was mainly, there was a couple sections that big changes were made, but it was mainly to clean it up. It had a lot of things in it that need to be changed and new current codes. This was requested by the City of Lake Park, and staff recommends approval of the text amendment.
Okay. Ms. Loretta, this was originally adopted in 88. Have there been any changes made to it since 88 that you're aware of?
Yes, they did have a couple of amendments made to it.
Okay.
The original adoption was 1988, but they did have some amendments. So that's why they were unclear. Some of the amendments, we had to go back and trace them all down.
Okay.
And make sure that they all were in the copy of their zoning ordinance. And that was one of the reasons to do it, was to clean it up.
Okay. All right. Are there any questions for staff and commissioners? All right, any questions? All right, if not, we'll open it up to the audience. Is there anyone here tonight who wishes to speak on behalf of this case? Please come forward. Anyone wishing to speak on behalf of the case presented? All right, if not, is there anyone here tonight who wishes to speak against this case? Please come forward. Anyone wishing to speak against the case? All right, if not, we'll turn it back over to the commissioners for any discussion, any questions. All right, if not, all right, I'll entertain a motion.
Madam Chair, regarding LP, I think I have this right, 2121-08.
Yes.
Based on this Loretta's presentation and what has already been done by the City Council, I move that we recommend approval by the City Council.
All right, we have a motion to approve. I have a second. Seconded by Commissioner Bailey. Do we have any discussion on the motion? All right. All those in favor of the motion by Commissioner Hightower to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against, and the motion carries. Thank you, Ms. Loretta.
Thank you.